News Services Division of All India Radio presents Employment News.
Welcome to the program Employment News. I am VC Pramod and with me is Naveen Saxena.
Today we will discussing about some vacancies in Mahatma Gandhi Institutes for Rural Industrialization, Canteen Stores Department, Ministry of Defense, SEEPZ, Special Economy Zone, Legislative Department, Ministry of Law and Justice, National Institutes of Technology Warangal, Union Public Service Commission, MSME Technology Center, National Highways Authority of India, National Institutes for Empowerment of Persons with Multiple Disabilities, Department of Economic Affairs, Ministry of Finance, and Farm Machinery Training and Testing Institute. Mahatma Gandhi Institute for Rural Industrialization, MGIRI, invites application for the post of director from eligible Indian nationals. Detailed and prescribed application form is available at the website www.mgiri.org, www.kvic.gov.in and www.msme.gov.in. The last date for receipt of application is 4 p.m. on 1st December 2020 or within 1 month from the date of publication of the advertisement in the Employment News, whichever is later.
One post of Deputy General Manager in Canteen Stores Department under Ministry of Defence at Mumbai is required to be filled on deputation basis from Defence Services or Central Government Officers for an initial period of 2 years. The application may be forwarded through respective cadre controlling authority to the concerned authority so as to reach within 2 months of publication of this advertisement.
Office of the Development Commissioner SEEPZ SEZ invite application for filling up of one post of authorized officer appraiser on deputation basis in SEEPZ Special Economic Zone. The application format and details of documents to be submitted along with the application can be accessed from the website www.seepz.gov.in. The last date for submission of application is 45 days from the date of issue of this advertisement in Employment News.
Legislative Department, Ministry of Law and Justice, Government of India proposes to fill up 5 posts of Personal Assistant, Regional Languages in Official Languages Wing for Urdu, Konkani, Nepali, Santhali and Tamil languages by direct recruitment. The eligibility criteria and other details are available on the website of the department, that is legislative.gov.in. Interested and eligible candidates may submit the application as per pro forma available on the website to the concerned authority within 30 days from the date of publication of this advertisement. The legislative department reserves the right to cancel any or all the vacancies due to administrative reasons.
Applications are invited from Indian national possessing excellent academic background for recruitment to the following posts in National Institutes of Technology Warangal by direct recruitment, filling which by deputation, including short-term contract. 3 posts of Principal Scientific or Technical Officer, 1 post of Principal Students Activity and Sports Officer, 1 post of Superintending Engineer, 4 posts of Deputy Registrar, 1 post of Deputy Librarian, 1 post of Senior Medical Officer, 1 post of Senior Students Activity and Sports Officer, 5 posts of Scientific or Technical Officer and 1 post of Students Activity and Sports Officer. The last date for submission of online and hard copy application is 1st December 2020. For detailed advertisement, qualification and experience, etc., please see website www.nitw.ac.in.
Online recruitment applications are invited by Union Public Service Commission for direct recruitment to the following posts by 3rd December 2020. 17 vacancies for the post of Public Health Specialist Grade 3 and 1 vacancy for the post of Assistant Professor or Senior Tutor in Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, 2 vacancies for the post of Medical Officer and 2 vacancies for the post of Staff Nurse in Faraka Barrage Project, Department of Water Resources, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation, Ministry of Jal Shakti, and 13 vacancies for the post of Assistant Director in Ministry of Tourism. The candidates willing to apply for the above posts are advised to visit Commission's website www.upsconline.nic.in. The detailed advertisement along with instructions and additional information to candidates for recruitment by selection has been displayed on the website www.upsc.gov.in and www.upsconline.nic.in.
MSME Technology Center is being set up at Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh. Applications are invited for one post of manager marketing on contract basis for period of 5 years initially, with further extension based on review of performance till superannuation. Interested candidates should send their biodata as per the format available on website www.msmetcbhopal.org and www.igtraur.org so as to reach the concerned authority within 15 days from the date of publication of this advertisement.
National Highways Authority of India, NHAI, invites applications for recruitment to the following posts on deputation or promotion basis. 54 posts of Manager, Technical. 97 posts of Deputy General Manager, Technical. 10 posts of General Manager, Technical. And 2 posts of General Manager, Finance. The applicant is required to ensure submission of online applications as per the procedure indicated in the detailed advertisement available on NHAI website, that is www.nhai.gov.in, by 1st January 2021 and receipt of print out of online application in NHAI by 15th January 2021. Details regarding age limit, eligibility criteria, other conditions, etc. may also be accessed on the NHAI website.
National Institutes for Empowerment of Person with Multiple Disabilities, Divyang Jan, NIEPMD, invites application from Indian national who are eligible for appointment to one vacant post of accounts officer on deputation. Application form as per the prescribed format with the requisite documents shall be submitted within 30 days of publication of this advertisement in Employment News. For detailed advertisement, please visit the website www.niepmd.tn.nic.in.
It is proposed to fill up one vacancy of Assistant Superintendent in the Department of Economic Affairs, Ministry of Finance, on deputation plus promotion basis. It is requested that the applications in duplicate from the eligible and willing officers who can be relieved if selected, may be forwarded in the prescribed pro forma to the concerned department within 60 days from the date of publication of this advertisement in the Employment News.
Applications are invited from eligible candidates for filling up 6 posts of multitasking staff technical at Farm Machinery Training and Testing Institute. Complete information about application pro forma, eligibility, terms and condition, etc. and other requirements are available on the website www.nrfmtti.gov.in, www.fmttibudni.gov.in, www.srfmtti.bacnet.nic.in, www.nerfmtti.nic.in and www.agricoop.nic.in. Duly filled application in the prescribed pro forma accompanied by required documents should be sent to the concerned authority so as to reach them within 30 days from the date of publication of the advertisement in the Employment News. Information about these vacancies has been published in Employment News. There are more vacancies in the journal. If you wish to read about these employment opportunities in greater detail and more, you may refer to the job journal titled Employment News for information in English, Rozgar Samachar for information in Hindi, and Rozgar Samachar for information in Urdu. It is published by the Publication Division, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting every week on Saturday.
With this, we come to the end of this program. We will meet again tomorrow at 4:20 p.m.
You are listening to Employment News. This program was produced and presented by the News Services Division of All India Radio. You can listen to it on our mobile app, News on AIR. This program is also available on our website newsonair.com. You may email your opinion about this program at airnsdtalks@gmail.com with Employment News as subject.